These were days of peace and prosperity on Third Earth, when one empire stood above all others, ruling with a just heart and razor claw. And though omens foretold in the book would be ignored, the tragedy to come was necessary. For it was written that he would be born of fire, a king to lead his people to victory against ancient spirits of evil.